Better off using my action to heal myself. Let's do clear your slow debuff. There we go. Oof. They have the buff that would deal with the false strike. Find that, because I need to have somebody who can actually use that pickup. Dead. Get to the paralytic wave. Don't need it. I definitely don't need that. Gandam definitely doesn't need that card. He's the guy in charge. The right order. Kill myself. Inactivate me. Is don't think it does stop me from doing ninjutsu. Good for you. It doesn't stop me from, once I listen to you, stabbing you repeatedly. Spells are not impacted by that, so... my skill ability on myself, we'll have to do. Not quite level 2 yet. Oh man, missed a card. That's what best equipment I can get. Skills I can learn. More level for field alchemy 4. Five more levels. Can't level up counterattack further. Two more levels to up ramp aura. Part shadow, but I think I use Lament of the Dead is more useful than Shadow Break. One more level to counterattack 3. They have a ninja skill that would they can do that, but still. Spellcraft doesn't do me much good, but it's...
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.